Hi guys, today I will show you how to resolve the problem when you want to connect to ODBC. You'll get this message. And you'll find here is empty. Go to your this computer, like missing Windows system 22 this is the same problem. This is the solution. Go here and find ODBC. This is it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to more solution. And thank you for watching.